Hello.
Oh, hey guys.
This is the Creepy Doll Man here, back with an all-new episode. You now get to see an exclusive. This one is going to be right behind the main one that we just filmed. Communicating with Our Spirit Friends, Part 3. And we just finished it just a few minutes ago, and we wrapped it up. This is the man that's been doing all the translating behind the videos. He's younger than me. About 12 years old, I believe.
13.
Oh, 13. Okay, he's 13. He goes by Creepy Ghost Hunter Jr. And don't forget that. And pretty soon, I, Creepy Doll Man, will be appearing on one of his episodes. I told him to pick the scariest place. I guess he's half asleep.
No, it's just my eyes.
Well, I'm sorry about the light, but, you know, the light has to go on.
This is actually...
Not a single episode, this is a double episode. So this is August the 13th of 2017. The time is 12:28 a.m., so you're getting to see an expert exclusive here only. You get to see him appear on my video for the first time. You get to see his face behind the cam, but you've been hearing his voice. It's all you've been hearing. You haven't seen his face. Now you get to see his face. It goes for all his fans, and I can see Orb's ordeal going around him.
Yeah, I know. They like me for some reason. They like.
Yeah, I got Orb spirits flying around in here. You can see them flying. They're letting you know in here that they're around here. People don't believe me when I tell them that there's Orb spirits in here, but I guess they don't care. Now, if you see them in my room, then you know that this room is, I would say, there's so many of them in here now you can't, you know, get rid of them. So they're here to stay, just like you or I'll be in this little house. Eventually.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Dude, like there's spots before my eyes, but yeah. Inside of the spots, it looks like there's a face inside of it.
Okay. You hear what Creepy Ghost Hunter Jr. said?
Yeah, it looked like a clown's face. It looked like,
her?
Yeah, it looked like her face, bro.
Alright.
I don't even kidding, it had the curly hair and everything.
Alright. And as when we did the video earlier, we talked to Annabelle, the spirit within the Annabelle doll here. They don't know who she is. Let's go ahead and show her what she looks like to everyone real fast. I know she's tired. She's been sleeping. She's only 15 inches tall, but she's 666 years old. Makes competing, no matter the size, with the one in the Annabelle that's in the Warner's house. He's like that crazy. Well, the one in Annabelle in the Warner's house is about nearly 36 inches, which I think is 3 feet. Mine's is only 15 feet. I don't know if she's a nickel blockers or not. She might be a preschool. It's hard to tell. Well, I put a preschool outfit on her, but she didn't have no label on her. He's acting goofy. That's funny. Alright, okay.
Alright, goodbye.
That's key. Threw her out of the shot. Lucky she don't go after you later on.
She probably is.
Possessed by a demonic spirit, you know, she can get you later on while you sleep.
I'm going to be sleeping like this.
Yeah, I've been seeing orb spirits flying around. And, tell them about what your episodes are before we cut this short, because we're about ready to shut it down.
Well, my episodes are pretty much anything. I sometimes do different voices, which I can do different voices.
No, they want to see some real episodes. Their diehard fans want to see you in doing a real haunted house.
Sometimes that's what I do. I do go into, like, haunted places. There's this one place that me and my friends, we visited it. It's called Devil's House. We've never been in it with the camera, but this place is very scary. If you go in the backyard through Devil's Alley, because we recorded a woman standing in there when we didn't even see her, What happened was there was a face in the window and in the tree that's in there. It has like a face in the tree too. And these one guys that I know, they went in there and the door slammed behind them and start locking. And what happened was that knives start floating and spinning around them. They took a chair and bust out the window and jumped out of it.
So, if that's the place you're going to pick for us, Creepy Ghost Hunter Jr.?
Yeah.
Well, any other places you recommend?
We're
going to have to pick the best ones around here in Louisville, Kentucky.
Well, that's pretty much the only one that I know is the craziest around here.
You remember, there's also Waverly Hills.
I'm not going there because I don't want to know,
You don't want to get tuberculosis.
Yeah, tuberculosis.
Well, what about the Pink Palace? We should try that. That'd be a good one next.
That'd probably be cool. And there's a guy, it said that there's this guy spirit that used to be the owner of the place. He actually helps people because there was this maid that was taking a bath. He showed her himself to her, and she jumped out of a bathtub. A few seconds later, a brick came smashing through the window and would have hit her in the head if he didn't show up. So
okay.
I feel like it'd probably be a good thing.
So what do you think about appearing on my episodes?
That's pretty fun. I mean, occasionally, doing those, like, you know, the reading things, after a while, my head starts hurting. Like, right now, it's hurting, and then, plus the light shining in my eyes, it's not making it 10 times better.
Okay. We're about ready to close the ordeal now. We're going to close this episode and say goodbye to Creepy Ghost Hunter Jr., and yes, you will see me appear in one of his episodes pretty soon, but not one episode, but three. So he did three with me, so we're going to do three with him. It's a crossover event exclusively that you're seeing now. This is exclusive video only. See more to come of the Creepy Ghost Hunter Jr. Also see more of the Creepy Doll Man as well. So this is Creepy Doll Man saying goodbye and God bless you all. And please subscribe to all our videos, both the Creepy Ghost Hunter Jr. and also the Creepy Doll Man. So I say goodbye and God bless you all.